show of the Nutcracker. Just me, not on the printer.
Grandfather.
Hi, Grandfather. Do you have any gifts?
Well, you brought two life-size toys.
I brought two life-size toys.
They're dancing. But the other one broke, so we just have one.
Beautiful, Grandfather.
So cool.
And I have a gift for you.
Whoa.
It's okay. Broken.
We can fix it. You tried to fix it, but you couldn't.
I tried to fix it, but I couldn't. But I have rocks up behind it.
Like a rack.
Well, goodbye, Grandfather. It was bedtime.
Should I have your slipper?
No.
What?
It was bedtime. She went downstairs.
First of all, I play the music.
Not yet. Okay, turn it on.
Alexa, unpause. She went downstairs to see all the presents, and she fell asleep
and had sweet dreams.
This is your Nutcracker.
She woke up and saw her Nutcracker was fixed. He was fixed.
Alexa,
pause. So she sat down. And mice were coming.
They fought and fought. But the Mouse King was outnumbered and the Nutcracker fell. And Claire grabbed his shoe and threw it at the Mouse King.
Did you hear me?
Stop it, okay?
And the Nutcracker showed Claire to the fairies, the snow fairies, that were dancing.
Alexa, play Nutcracker.
I'm trying to.
They walked to the sugar plums and saw the sugar plums.
Why did you dance?
Okay, and now just to dance. Grab them and dance. In the morning, Lars ran and woke her up.
Who did?
Lars. Here's the toy nutcracker and a soldier nutcracker and the biggest nutcracker. I know.